Hi everyone, I am back today with a little bonus video, and that's because the lovely ladies over at Quilters Candy Box contacted me. If you remember, I worked with them earlier this year, but they contacted me again and said they had an extra box for the month of August and was wondering if I was interested in it. So of course I was, because I love getting packages in the mail and getting to try out new fabrics and new notions and techniques and all that stuff. So I definitely wanted to get the extra box and check it out and try out some new things. So we're going to get right into the unboxing and see what's inside. And make sure to stick around after the unboxing, because I do have a little surprise for you all. And so anyway, let's see what is inside this box. So there is a lot of fun things that I can try out in this box. I have never tried the fabric weaving, and I've never tried English paper piecing. English paper piecing is actually something I've been wanting to try for a while now, so it was really nice to get the supplies and instructions and everything in this box so that I can give that technique a try. So there will be a coupon code listed down below for the Quilters Candy Box if you're interested in checking it out. Make sure to take advantage of that. So like I mentioned earlier, I do have a little surprise, and that is a surprise giveaway. I have been trying to kind of clear out and de-stash my sewing room, and so anytime I came along something that was really good quality and something I just wasn't using, I have been putting it in this bag. There is some fabrics, some name brand fabrics, some handmade items that I made. There's also some notions in here and all sorts of goodies. And I will continue to keep filling this until it is stuffed full to where I can barely get it closed. And then I'm going to mail this off to one of you. So unfortunately it does have to be US only, because this is a flat rate shipping envelope for the US. Sorry about that. I did get to have some giveaways recently that were international, but you know, I can't do all international giveaways because unfortunately shipping costs, they just can get out of hand really quickly. So to enter the giveaway, all you have to do is be a subscriber and hit like on this video, and then leave me a comment down below letting me know what your favorite thing is about fall or autumn, whatever you prefer to call it, because autumn is quickly approaching and it's just a nice time to be cozy and snuggled up and warm. And so I just want to hear what you all like most about the fall season. So that is it for today. I hope you all have enjoyed this video, and I cannot wait to continue filling up this package and getting it sent out to whoever wins the giveaway. So until next time, happy sewing. Bye.